Bible doesn't say that. This nonsense about God foreordained everything and everything that happens was God's will. Okay? You can't blame your sin on God. I'm sorry, but you can't. It's your fault. And that's it. Let no man say when he is tempted, I am tempted of God. For God cannot be tempted with evil, neither tempteth he any man. Okay? Your sin is your doing and not God's. God cannot be tempted with evil. He cannot do wrong.